All right, it looks like we are live. About the chat. So today I'm going to be doing some Game of Thrones fan art and I'm doing this with Stable Diffusion. I had just put in a prompt here. We're making them in the style of an oil painting. Emilia Clarke as Daenerys Targaryen, blue iris, because for some reason it just wasn't making her blue eyes. Game of Thrones, in Flower Garden, which is the background, looking at viewer, and all these stylizers here. And then at the very end, by which artists. And you can see that it came up with some pretty nice things. That's very pretty. Instead of Daenerys, though, I feel like we can go ahead and make some Jon Snow things, though. Why not? So, first I'm gonna have to Google what the name of the actor for Jon Snow is.
Kit Harrison.
Kit Harrison? Oh my god.
There it is. Harrington.
Harrington. Ah. Kit Harrington. Jon Snow. Well, I won't change the background and we'll see what it gives us. And it's giving us not Jon Snow.
Put one man at the front of the prompt.
Oh, there's that's getting a little
Oh
bit
wow, that
better.
looks good.
That's like in a historical outfit. Oh, there we go. Okay. So it understood 2 out of 5. Okay.
He should, like, that would pass for Game of Thrones, but, like, save the one where he's in the suit. Just save it because it looks so good.
Projects IP. Save. Okay. So I think Game of Thrones we can.
Yeah, and instead of a flower garden, put him at the, Night's Watch or something.
Night.
See what happens if you put at the wall.
So one man.
No space, just one man.
Should I do this one? We'll see. We'll try now. Oh, randomized scene. Maybe that was the problem.
Hi, there we go.
It's better.
Didn't understand the wall, it's just drawing walls, but that's fine.
It's pretty good.
You could put something like, God, what's this castle called that the Starks live in?
I have no idea.
Winterhelm. Just put Winterhelm Castle background.
In winter,
It's probably one word.
winter, Is it Helm?
I think so.
Or is it Winterfell?
Winterfell, okay.
Is it... I think it's two L's.
Castle.
I might be completely wrong, but I guess we'll see what it does.
Mixing it with like modern paintings. So I don't think it understood Winterfell. Looks pretty cute as a girl, though.
He does look cute as a girl.
So, just because his clothes are like winter clothes, the winter background. There is snow on
this one.
Yeah, that's cool.
I think it kind of started to get it a little bit.
But the pants look like modern pants. But I guess you could hand paint them.
You like the first one?
Except for the pants.
Yeah. I wonder if it... Was it the Night's Guard? Would it know that?
They call that the... East Watch by the sea.
Well, there's one way to find out. Took the C and ran with it. No Jon Snow. There we go. This one?
Yeah, I like that one.
So it's quite
that
nice.
That leather looks so cool, too.
It is really nice leather.
Okay. Yeah. Sometimes if you get something like that, you know, you can just high-res fix it. You don't even have to hand paint.
Okay. I guess that's the one I was on. Just a few more seconds. Here you go. Open image, a new tab. It did something funny. What is this?
Well, go back. And then where it says upscaler, and it says late.
Oh.
Yeah, maybe that to the RE.
4X plus, this one?
Yep.
Yeah, that's... Don't use latent upscalers. Don't be like me. Just a few more seconds. It almost seems to get a little bit stuck there. Ooh, that's nice. Although, I think we can improve.
Oh, wow, that looks good.
I was confused for a second.
That's probably good enough. That really does look like it.
You think so?
Yeah. Man, I mean, you even get, look at like the little chair.
Yeah. Oh,
should go in the middle.
In the middle. Okay.
You know what? Just out of curiosity, like, change your model
from
stable diffusion checkpoint.
Oh,
is there like realistic? The new version isn't on there. Kind of curious though. Run that realistic vision on your prompt.
Realistic vision.
Yeah.
Which one is that?
This next one down.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Here we go.
You may need to remove the artist from the mix, but take the high-res fix off and generate 10.
Batch count 10. There we go. Hopefully no nudity. Oh. Oops.
And that's so cool that you basically got the same image.
With a different model?
Yeah, well, this model is the photorealistic model.
I really like to make girls. We could make like a gender bent Game of Thrones series, who knows? Oh, there's both of them.
All right, so you just take the first one and then, You know, actually,
oops. They look to be about the same, almost.
Yeah, so isn't that interesting that, like, completely different models?
Make
so
this.
Go ahead and close those.
Okay.
Okay, so, did you save a small one?
No.
Okay, just save a small one. Oh, look at that. That's gorgeous.
I like this one.
So go ahead and save it. Okay, now, go go back up to your prompt.
Okay.
So take the artist off.
Mm-hmm.
And then where it says color, put type analog style, comma, photograph. DSLR.
Just one O N.
I think.
DLSR.
Comma. Yeah, go ahead and just run 5 or so.
Oh.
Oh wow, look at that.
That's cool. Whoa.
Yeah, okay, so take that one and take the first one.
Okay.
Blow it up.
I brought my mouse this time and my mouse pad, so maybe it'll make this a little bit easier. You guys ever have just like a certain mouse that you're like just comfortable with that makes your life easier for some reason? So that's it, right?
There's another version of this model that's a little better, but I've made stuff that's full of photographers.
Wow.
You know, like it really, if you prompt it correctly, it really does look like a photograph. I also think that whoever trained the model put attention into hiding hands and stuff.
Makes sense. So the hands aren't messed up all the time. There we go, open image and new tab. That's cool.
Definitely doesn't look like a photograph though.
Yeah.
It's cool though. Anyway.
Is that a middle one?
Yeah. I guess go back to the other one.
What is it?
Oh, and so now go to, so it's BD pinup photo reel. Yeah. Click on PNG info.
Mm-hmm.
You can just hit, X.
Mm-hmm.
Load one of the ones, go up one. Okay, no, up one. So IP, too far. Game of Thrones, and then either one of those.
Okay.
Double click. Now send to text to image. Now you've got your prompt back.
Nice. Oh, nice. We'll see if we can make them together. Or not. Oh, there we go. It's doing Jon Snow and Daenerys hybrids for most of these.
Yeah,
It's their love
that's.
child.
Oh, there you go. If you type romantic and it might make them together. Wow, that one looks pretty good.
Hello, Josh. RJP, what GPU am I using? I'm currently downloading Stable Diffusion.
The GPU is 3080.
3080?
He can hear you. He'll have to type it.
Okay. So definitely some hybrids over here, but here's one of them together. Here's another one. This one's pretty good. What else do we
Your
have?
head's bigger than his, though. It looks kind of.
Yeah.
Go back to that hybrid. I want to look at it. That's so funny.
This one.
Oh, yeah, that was awesome. Save it.
Should I roll for romantic in here, maybe?
Up to you if you like one of them, blow it up.
I think I can get something better.
Whoa, they might be boning.
I don't think so.
It's a little too romantic. Get another hybrid. Oh, there you go.
It was so romantic that we have their love child. Oh, look, she has like the half blonde, half dark hair.
Oh, there you go. That one's kind of cool with the ship in the background.
Uh-oh.
So that's his real
That's his real
girlfriend.
girlfriend.
least they're the right height in that one.
That's pretty cute.
That's really cute too. That one's pretty cute too.
Too bad she has the wrong color of hair in this one. Ooh, I like this one. What do you think?
Yeah, but the hands are so
Oh,
problematic.
the
Got
hands,
three
yeah.
hands to worry about. That one's got
These.
hands too. At least that one, well, I guess you got two hands.
Less hands to worry about. This looks like season one, Daenerys. I guess this is probably gonna be easier to fix since it's further away, maybe. Or you think this one's better?
I don't know. You're just gonna have to get really lucky.
Okay, I'm gonna try with this one. How are you doing today, Josh? Is there anything particular that you want to make with the Stable Diffusion? Here we go. Says I'm all good. I'm transitioning from manual graphic design over to AI and have been using Midjourney, looking to use Stable Diffusion as more cost-effective alternative. I usually make landscapes and artsy animal stuff. Ah. I'm actually a fashion designer, but I've wanted to get into like graphic design. I think it's gonna be like a really good tool in the future for artists. Can really save a lot of time.
You're messing with the wrong finger.
What do you mean?
So her pinky's correct,
Uh-huh.
and she's got
So then just this one?
that's the thumb that's completely messed up.
Okay.
Although I easily just go over the whole hand, you know. Make it redraw the whole hand.
You think it'll do good enough? I guess we'll try. Oops. You could use this to envision fashion before committing to creating it. I think so. It really does can create like lots of variations of things. Should I try to do both hands at once so I can see the
Sure.
context? There we
So
go.
then put a little dot like above her heads, you know, and to give it the context.
Generate 10.
So what I do here, so you're still in U or A too, by the way.
Ah.
There it is.
To hewn, what do you say? Or
Yeah.
yes, so you can and paint it, so you just have it generate different variations of like this certain area, which is something that you can't do in Midjourney.
Okay, so you're gonna have to go back to your settings and put only masked.
Only mass. Okay.
So what I do when there's two hands like that is I impaint them both and run variations until I get one good hand. And then I change it so that I'm only trying to do one hand, you know. I keep the good hand, but I repaint the bad hand.
It seems like they're getting worse as we progress.
Yeah, hands are problematic.
Hopefully, so.
Some things are really easy to fix in Photoshop too. But right,
I
so
don't
now
know.
you're looking for one good hand out of the two, right?
Yeah, they're just like, they don't even fit in. I think because I changed from Euler to Hewn. Okay, that's pretty
Yeah, okay,
good.
so you're gonna keep that one.
Send to in paint.
And now you're just gonna do the hand on the back and then put a dot above their heads to give it more context.
Hopefully this time we'll get a good hand.
Dude, I've spent hours trying to roll good hands. It's not.
I think I've gotten pretty lucky most of the time so far. No, it's not like really well blended, but
it'll probably look okay. Oh yeah, I can see the burn. Yeah, because mm-hmm. the switch. I thought you were in here though.
No, I'm not sure what happened. It's not terrible.
There you go, there's no hand. Yay.
Two, three, four.
The back one. Back. That's pretty good.
You think so? I think this is more how you would be held, you know? Like, this is a lot of hands. I think that one looks good, personally, myself. But.
We'll pick the one you think is best. We'll re-roll.
I think this one's pretty good.
Yeah.
I'm off, but thanks for the stream. I look forward to using this myself. Okay, thank you for watching. Bye-bye. Sometimes pain. Yeah. The faces.
Yeah, you probably want to take Daenerys out of the prompt.
Prompt, mm-hmm. Should I do his hair too? I'm gonna copy. Two. Let's see. It keeps giving me earrings. I'm gonna re-roll. Now that it's at the very front of the prompt, it should work better. That's a lot better. I can already tell. I like this one. Oops. No. There we go. It's not. Oh, I know why it's not doing so well. I forgot to put it down to 0.6. That looks like her.
You know they're supposed to be related, right?
We don't talk about that. I like them as a couple. Compared to all the other types of incest that go on Game of Thrones, I feel like this isn't so bad. That looks like her. Oops. Maybe I should just leave that part alone. Oops. I guess I don't have a choice now. Pretty cute. All right, now set to image script SD upscale. Just one scale factor, denoising is like 0.3 and generate.
chef skill at
Point two. Should I be scholar factor by two? No.
Yeah.
I guess we'll find out. Is this...
It's gonna take a while. You probably want to interrupt it.
Okay. That was a fast interrupt. Here we go. It really does look like them. There we go. Pretty nice image, if you ask me. Still has, you know, this thing going on here, but... some bleed over.
It's probably an upscale in there.
Oh well. You know. Usually people aren't looking at it that closely, I think. What is it up here? There we go. Was it still on? And then we can do 10. Here we go. Thank you. Oh wow, she's gorgeous. I think I like this one.
Oh, you might actually. After you blow that up, I'll move that CFG down to like 4.5.
CFG to 4.5. Okay.
After.
After I blow it up.
Because it'll definitely change the picture. So, how long have you been streaming?
About 40-something minutes. I was gonna get some Tyrion Lannister and then wrap it up.
Yeah, I didn't get much sleep, so I'm thinking about taking off. Now, you're probably gonna get kicked out of here at 6. Because there's not gonna be anybody to open the door. Man, that looks pretty nice.
Just the face, I think.
Yeah.
Everything else looks quite nice.
Yeah, and I wouldn't blow them up. Just, that's fine. But when you done with these, you should post them in that AI group, and then also, you know, join that Game of Thrones group and post it in there.
Uh-oh. Oops. So I was changing the prompt too soon, I guess. Control. Copy.
Yeah, that would give you something weird.
Yeah. I do 10.
Turn to upscale or off. See, I'm tired. You're,
what?
Denoise was way too low.
Of course. It's always something. I feel like every time when I come back in on Monday, I forgot a bunch of stuff. There we go.
Color her eyes are, you know.
Let's see. Blue eyes.
I think one of them had blue eyes.
That one? She's looking at the viewer.
Click through them. That's more like her. That one looks more her.
Okay. So this one? So the other ones are... Oh, that one looks like her too. Then here we go.
You could, like, the word seductive is in there at 1.3. Taking that out might give you
Thrones. What is highly detailed, intense color smell.
I really want to see the female versions of him.
Me too. I think it's interesting.
God, that's so funny. They're all female versions of him.
There's one. There we go. I'm always gonna understand better.
Well, that one looks good. You know, the character in the book has like a messed up face. And sometimes I think, so they didn't really mess his face up in the
franchise.
Yeah. And he's actually not as nice of a character in the books. And so they kind of cleaned him up a little bit. And I think if you... I think part of that nasty face is coming from maybe the book. So if you turn Tyrion Lannister down and put up...
I like this one.
Peter Dinklage a little bit, you might get, like, not such horrible.
I think this one's pretty good though. Like, yeah. I can just unpaint the face. The hands, ooh. This hand's fine. This one.
That's okay.
It looks like he's just hiding his finger with his thumb, huh?
Well, yeah, and his thumb is way too long. asleep, so I'm gonna go. But if you end off on this one soon, you can post it and do another one right before you gotta go.
Okay.
Can you hand me my shoes? I guess I'll see you Wednesday.
Yes.
So you sent your time card to me?
Mm-hmm.
The
what?
The Sansa.
It's beautiful, isn't it?
Yeah. Yeah, so the little castle in the background with the snow on it, it's really cute.
Oh, that's better.
Some of the groups, when you put the @AI Art Alchemy, sometimes it'll link to the page and sometimes they don't allow it and it won't. So. Keep going. That one at least looks kind of right.
This one, you think?
Yeah, boy. It's just that one area on the eye that's like weird.
I don't think you can tell unless you look at it that closely, though.
Yeah. Be curious to see how this post do.
Well, this is the last image for the day in like my little Game of Thrones series, so I'm gonna wrap up this stream. Thank you for watching.